up, down in the dumps and blue. I pull up your socks and throw out your chest and do what I always do. Give yourself a pat on the back, pat on the back, pat on the back, and say to yourself, "'Tis jolly good health, I've had a good day today. Yesterday was full of trouble and sorrow. Nobody knows what's going to happen tomorrow. So give yourself a pat on the back, pat on the back, pat on the back, and say to yourself, 'Tis jolly good health, I've had a good day today. So give yourself a pat on the back, pat on the back, pat on the back, and say to yourself, 'Tis jolly good health, I've had a good day today. When you've got those diabolical quinsies, and somebody tells your mother has just got twinsies, so give yourself a pat on the back, pat on the back, pat on the back, and say to yourself, 'Tis jolly good health, I've had a good day today.' Yes, that's just the thing to do, fellas. Now Dr. Quack is waiting for you, waiting for you to call. Give him a miss and blow him a kiss, this medicine's best of all. Give yourself a pat on the back, pat on the back, pat on the back, and say to yourself, 'Tis jolly good health, I've had a good day today. If you've had a beautiful day at the circus, or if you're spending Christmas Day in the workers, just give yourself a pat on the back, pat on the back, pat on the back, and say to yourself, 'Tis jolly good health, I've had a good day today.' That's the thing, fellas, now just listen. If the wife ever flirts at a party, don't look out for trouble and strife. All the world loves a lovely lover, except when he's kissing your wife.